I told you there'd be consequences!
Your weakness, Peter, is morality. It's choking you. Can't you feel it? It didn't work. Carmen was right. He got it from you. That pathetic sickness. You tried to fix me.
Migo.
Now, I'm gonna fix you.
Hey, run, please.
Peter, no good deed goes unpunished. You can thank me later.
Listen to the strings and let him send me.
You did the right thing. They would have been killed. You did the right thing.
It's not my responsibility, me.
Oh. What Norman said? My moral mission. No.
No,
Peter. You listen to me. You have a gift. You have power. And with great power, there must also come great responsibility.
No.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, let's go.
Just catch you.
Me?
You look at me, mate, please.
Nate. Nate. What are you doing? Nate, please, will you just wake up and talk to me, please?
Tragedy. What else can I call it? What more need be said? The damage, the destruction. You saw it with your own eyes. When will people wake up and realize that everywhere Spider-Man goes, chaos and calamity ensue? Everything Spider-Man touches comes to ruin. And we, the innocents, are left to pick up the pieces. J. Jonah Jameson reporting. Good night. And God help us all.